Here we are, just testing out my new infrared camera, or night vision. This is my Avicularia Versicolor. I've just fed her a rather large cricket. Webbing. She looks completely different under night vision. So she looks a lot fuzzier. Picks out all the white on the hairs. Oh, there's the Webbler. It's great, it picks that. And her eyes. Obviously she has more than two, but it's the two dominant larger eyes. So you get to see. This is on macro, and it's the best close-up I can get, really. Oh, that cricket's still alive. Oh, God. Feel another web spin coming round. Yep. It's so good, this camera, though. Get to watch them in the night time and completely not bothered by the black light. Night vision is great. Sure, she skews her prey, I think. But, Should go see you. Go see who else is out. So look at my peer minion. Pimenia. This is female, male site. And judging by the size of her abdomen, she's going into pre-molt. And heavily webbing. So good to be able to watch them with the night vision on. Dorthus marinus. Primo, no one eat food. get it out.